the next chapter of Uncharted, A Thief's End, Chapter 16, Part 16, The Brothers Drake. If you guys haven't seen what happened previously, those of you who joined the live did end up seeing what happened. So, yeah, we're going to continue on with the adventure here. In a few minutes, we just finish this real quick. I'm trying to get these done ahead of time so that way I won't have to do them again. It just saves me time. So here we go. Starting it now.
This place is humongous.
The Brothers Drake, Chapter 16.
We start by finding a way in.
Yeah,
and then
we can
take the grand tour.
Front gate, man.
You don't think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking the window.
What's the only goddamn thing we want to do? Break the window.
I'm pretty sure the front door will be locked.
It was worth a try.
Well, my guess is that I'm playing as Nathan. And that's Sam, younger aged.
Alright. Let's look around back, huh? Hey, Nathan. Look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay. Give me your hand. All right, there you go.
Well, that's not even fair. He goes higher. Creepy head start. Get in.
Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
There. That's what we were looking for. There's nothing else. For but more right there.
Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Down we go.
So how do we find them?
Notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binder.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place.
It is.
A needle in a haystack.
What should be in this box?
Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah. It's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Of course it is, right?
Right. Pledge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready?
Ooh, interesting.
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam. This is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
I think you're gonna go find out how all this shit is.
And you recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Husband and wife. Buried together. It's kinda dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
Plane.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me. I believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo.
There's another one. Nope.
Nope, that one.
Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice.
I guess it's funny.
Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
No, it looks like I'm dreaming because I was knocked out.
I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well... go... India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Hey, it might be a tad difficult to get in. Always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too.
Well, where would I go? Over here.
Hey, check it out.
I'm a knight.
It's hot in there.
What
are
the?
Are you really young to be looking at that stuff?
Old to be making that joke? Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like
they
it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Lawrence of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick.
Just have to keep it on. That's freaking funny.
Jousting armor. French.
Seems to know my shit.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much.
Oh, I'm scared they might catch us. What a way to look over your brother.
Nice. Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes.
I would say so.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Must be something, right?
Samurai.
Eh? You recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are.
A new box around there somewhere. Oh, right there.
Damn it. Journals about everything in the world, but nothing for Mom.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet.
Already giving up, man.
Oh, wow. They knew Amelia Earhart?
No kidding. Man, they knew all the cool people. Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
Okay.
It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Think the journals are here. We should find a way up to that vent.
Going in alone.
The vent?
Look at these. Compass, sundial.
Hold on, I gotta see that again. Nope, I got no one. Hold on. I missed a chance.
Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Fake or not? This looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? This place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
You could sell it. Then you wouldn't need to take that job.
Well, tonight, let's just stick with what already belongs to us.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got then. I think I found a way up. Come here. Help me move this. All right, you ready? Oops.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. Still works. Come here. Now smile, all right? Don't lose it. Here. Hey, don't fall.
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic. Lock from this side, too.
Look around. Is there a key nearby?
Codeine. Lots of painkillers.
Thank you. The golden door.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
Well, you still got the other locked door, so come on. Find.
No. Nope.
Something?
Found him.
This is it.
Is a paradise? Whoa. Henry Avery. Gunsway heist.
What do you got there?
The lamp like that one where I work.
Yeah, me either. But that... Yeah, that's definitely Mom's handwriting. Put up your hands. Slowly. Hey, there's no need for that. What is he holding? Hey, you keep your gun on me. Give me my journal. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait. For the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, there was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's voice.
Hi?
Michael! I could have shot you!
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed. I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Explorer.
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness. I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic Parvus Magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out.
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan.
Are you okay?
Oh, holy shit. Hey! Hey! Hey!
Sam?
Sam? Oh, Khalid! You alright?
Wait, we have to do something!
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here!
Just leave her
she had
here.
A heart attack,
there's
man.
There's nothing we can do for her. Right? We have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
We're in so much trouble because of this.
Sam!
I got you! Just jump! The chimney! Come on!
I'm coming.
Front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
So,
okay.
Hey, Dave! Is that all right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way!
Shit.
Come on! Run!
Stop, goddammit!
Bruh.
Stop, goddammit! Nathan, over here!
Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay. Run, bro.
On the bike. Later. Now, come on. All right, hold on tight.
Made it, man.
I'd say we're clear, but we catch our breath for a second.
Sounds about right.
Some night, huh?
Some night.
Yep.
Poor lady.
Hey. Man, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. And that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad.
Oh,
there's nothing we could do about it.
Yeah, help her. Explain to them what happened.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
And you don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. This. Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives. With brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new... Yes. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers. Most.
I'm guessing this is the end of that one. But I'm gonna make sure it is the end of the episode here. Make sure. I think this is the start of the new of the next chapter.
The thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
Well, for a while, it felt like. If we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost her, after I thought I lost her,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking you're lucky that I found you when I...
Yeah.
It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Of course.
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, far from the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
I wasn't missing. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got them.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. You two be safe down there.
You know us.
JJ.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean... Thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride.
Yeah, this is the start of the next chapter. Alright, this is the end of this chapter. If you guys did enjoy it, leave a like, subscribe. I'm gonna go ahead and save it real quick before I end the stream. But yeah, so this is the end of this one. If you guys did enjoy it, leave a like. And of course, I'll be seeing you guys in the next one.